specialist here at Bennett GM in Cambridge. Today I'm going to show you the Cadillac CT5 Sport Sedan 2-liter turbo. So we're just approaching the 401 here. We're going to test out the acceleration of the car, 10-speed automatic transmission, and see what this 2-liter turbo can do. Sounds good, accelerates great, you don't feel the shift at all. So smooth, and I'm already up to highway speeds. It's a very comfortable feel. And I've got my following distance indicator on right now, so whatever's in front of me, it'll give me a good idea of if I'm at a close, safe distance. I have my lane keep assist that'll keep me between the lines, and then if need be, in the case of an emergency, it does have emergency automatic braking and forward collision alert as well. Awesome handling around these corners too. And the all-wheel drive will really help you out in the winter time if there's any kind of road hazard or bad weather conditions. We have Brembo brakes that are standard on the sport trim level. And you can also pick what color calipers you want too. So this car has blue to match the paint. You can get red, and I believe black is what comes standard on the car. Good idea of that following distance indicator. Again, we got something close in front of me, so it'll light up orange just to give me a heads up that I'm too close. Lots of pick up and go when you gotta pass someone. And then our blind spot monitor on the mirrors to make sure that there's nobody in our way when we're changing back over. All right, you got a good glimpse of the style of the vehicle, and we can all agree it's absolutely stunning. We try to take you on an interactive test drive so you can get a better idea of the safety features, the acceleration, the smoothness of the transmission that Cadillac's brought to us finally. And then we're also really excited that this car is right in the luxury model segment, in a good spot. We're forefront in pricing, technology, infotainment. So we're really proud to have this car in our lineup, and I'm excited for you to come check it out. I urge you to come see it. It's one of those things you have to experience for yourself. Again, I'm Megan Simpkins from Bennett Cadillac here in Cambridge, and thanks again for watching.